Hello, Martians and architects of space. Welcome back to Surviving Mars and Playing Hardball in our beautiful, ever-growing colony. This is a new town. Where are we? Are we actually looking from the north? So let's go back here. So this here. So like that. This is Old Town. New Town. Departing Tourist 11. Why is there always a 12th person who is not leaving voluntarily? There or there. Shuttle heavy load? Yeah, well. You guys need to cope with it. And here, storage space is full. What with the drones? Ah, we need to build yet another storage for concrete. Put it there. And actually, now that we are going to build something here, let's rather have this dump site. Let's have it here, actually. How much is this? 221. To 35. Let's have another one over there, just so we make a little bit more order. There, and the last tourist. Okay, so now we have two tourists on board. Okay, good. No, we don't want any heavy precious metals. We need them ourselves. So you guys, our little drones. What are you? No, carrying metal? Why? Ah, it's going over there. Okay. That building is not working because we don't have the electronics around. Yeah, well, you will get them. Okay, and we are building this one. Okay, yeah, it's good. And all our new water tanks. Another polymer factory over here. That's all fine. We are building the prefabs. We had 944 million. Which means, like, to go over here again. Yeah, this one here needs to be flattened some more. But for our geoscape dome, that was supposed to be here, yeah. But in a central position, that was like supposed to be like this here, right? So we have some space for another dome up there. But only a basic dome fits up there, I think. Or was it like? Oh well, now it's all uneven terrain. No. Let's flatten this one some more. Oh, rogue drones are attacking again. Oh, come on. What is this one attacking? 17 buildings not working, why? Why? Warning, waste rock storage is full. Oh well. Huh? How? This one is at zero. Ah well, no, it's just because the drones didn't do anything. They don't have enough power. Why do we have a power shortage just like that? Yeah, we've got a power shortage for some reason. Why? Why is that, I wonder? Our wind turbine's not moving anymore. No, everything is fine. We are even building new ones. Yeah, actually, I think we need to add another drone here. For 7. So, but what about our energy? Well then, let's increase you. Some more. Not sure what a geologist is doing there. Ah well, and then let's push our fusion reactor. And now it's the Martian day again. For some reason, what's going on here? Why is it so light? But the solar panels are not. Are not active. This one is destroyed. And this one is destroyed. Well, let's salvage them then. And a building has been destroyed. Oh, they are going for the moisture evaporator. Well, let's rebuild it. All very sad. I had thought that if we don't bother the AI, then it won't bother us, but I guess that's just a little dream. Yeah, well, we have 1 billion, so you guys, are you ready to take off? No, you need some more fuel.
Resources are low.
Yeah, I know. We are working on it. Yeah, well, my idea is actually, instead of building another dome here, which we actually should, I wanted to push the other one, but I guess we should actually build something here. I think we should build a medium dome, because with that one we can profit from the infrastructure here, have more workers. Yeah, now our electronics production is of course going down, so we have enough of here, so only engineers, you go back. Go back to work in the electronics factory. There. Not sure what caused the spike. Is anything broken? Why don't you have... Yeah, you can actually get the hygroscopic coating to produce more water. But why don't we have electricity there? I wonder. Maybe because there is no power lane. Otherwise, everything is fine. So I think they are ready to depart. So return to Earth. The applicants, 444 million. Oh yeah, very good. 1, 2, 3, 4 that don't have 5 stars. That's nice and fine. So, and then we do have one rocket on Earth. Very good. And this one will be a cargo rocket. And we are getting as many electronics as we can. Still rather inefficient, but it's the best we can do. Launching from Earth. And these guys, yeah, they can bring new tourists actually. So the idea had been to bring more tourists already with the other rocket, but with the electronic situation like that, I think we shouldn't do that. So yeah, it's fine. Yeah, that can go away. Okay, so but everything else works nicely.
Research,
I think.
Complete.
Oh yeah, super fungus, very good. So that's another breakthrough. So now we've got the project Mohol. Fusion autoregulation. Yeah, I mean, that was a weird electricity shortage. Maybe we should actually get the... Yeah, I think we should do the copyrights. We need some more money. And more electronics. Let's do this one first. And then we can do the auto-regulation, actually. The project Mohol. I mean, we have enough metals and waste rock and stuff. That was more the thinking about making the huge geoscope dome. Yeah. Well, and the big question is, oh yeah, well, this one has been flattened now, that's good. So let me just check something. We have a basic dome here. It needs to be like here, so we can still exploit the precious metals here on in the west of it. So you go like this. And then our huge dome. Geoscope dome. Yeah, very good. That works nicely, although we can't really build a ramp there. But maybe actually if we do it like this, or rather like this, no, it needs to be like here, so we can fit another dome over there. Let's have the medium dome here. It's supposed to be there, right? Like as far in as possible, like that. And then this one there, yeah, that's perfect, like that. And then we've got 3 vistas, like that. And then we can build more medium domes here, like that. And one here, like that. That's nice. And this one also has 1 vista. So these here, they will have great living quality. This is how it will look. And then we could actually even add 1 here later on, maybe. Or 2 actually, once this one here. It still has 759, yeah. Let's actually, let's salvage that and that. So the dump gets actually transported over there, out of the way. And it's not in the way later on. I like these craters here. Yeah. That's how we can do it. And then there will be... Let me just check, where's the production? Rare metals extractor is here, this one. Yeah, I mean, it will be a little bit dusty over there. But we can do it like that. And here. Like this. And then we could build one scrubber. Where is it? Triboelectric scrubber. And that one can just go here. And we can also increase its range a little bit. So one should do the trick for both of them. I think that's fine. So, and then workers can come from here and from there. And then we have really a high output of precious metals. And that will be a good thing over here. Yeah. If we can actually manage to build all this stuff in time. But that's the plan. So, what do you think? What do you think about that? That is the big question, of course. So, I think we probably need to expand the colony a little bit more. Oh, by the way, we wanted to build something here anyway, right? To connect them. Yeah. But this is more like this here will be our retiree situation, I think. Yeah. Yeah, we are going to build another medium dome, I guess. It was supposed to be a medium one, right? Yeah, now this one is in the way. Or let's have a basic dome here, like that. Yeah. One basic one. And they don't get anything. They don't get any bonus here anyway. It's just the connecting dome. But it's also not useful to do anything. So this will be more our hub for seniors, where the seniors can live. With a nice view on the mountains and the rocks. Yeah. That's how we can roll. So, and then over here. Yeah, I think we are actually fine. We should be fine. We can expand here a little bit. There is also more space for people to work. This one is full. This one is not full. Do we have any unemployed geologists? Nepomuk Hoffman. Oh, he looks very Asian, this guy. Party animal, religious and rugged. So he's actually perfect for a job over here. You're a scientist. You get out of here. And you're an engineer. You get out of here. Yeah, we can actually go all geologists now. Nepomuk, you work in the metal mine from now on, and you live here. There, so like that. Yeah. Oh, by the way, let's build another storage here for concrete. Or let's put it like there. Yeah, I think it's okay. And I guess we don't need to expand the colony further, actually. Except for one dome here. Because it should be okay here. Our polymer factory is progressing nicely. 13 more people could live here. And the factory is also accessible from here, so everything should be fine. And this one is also within moments. Oh, no one wants to live there. and work there. So do we have anybody without specialization? Yeah, they are all just Jet Saros. Come on, you work in the diner and then you live here. And being a gamer, you are close to the other. Yeah, he's lazy, Wyland. But well, whatever. With his chronic condition, he can work and live here and be very close to the hospital. Gamma Dust Devil, composed gamer. Yeah, it's good. You guys, you all live here and work here. That will be a very nice and nerdy diner over there. Obi is also a gamer. No, he's a gambler. Oh no, sorry then. Yeah. Any other gamers? Yeah, here. Rico, Comet. Go there. Work here. And then we are full. Okay, and then this one is nearly done. One more person. Do we have any other gamers? Yes. Martian born and a nerd, Wyoming Mercury. I think they will have an excellent time over there. You work there, but you live here. So, there you go. They might even make some babies. So, there's one child in here that just came of age or something. So, and now, oh yeah, very good. Upgrading factory AI. Yeah, let's not do that, but amplification. So, first people are arriving. Very good. Yeah, and there are people. There are enough people who can do something. So, and we've got a good infrastructure for people here. This one also for people who are doing badly. So, we've got the cover crops, that's good. And now here we can have the quinoa. And here we have the corn. Very good. And this year also finish up the cover crops. So quinoa and the corn. Alright. And they're all botanists, right? No, they are not. And one is missing, by the way. Do we have any unemployed botanists? Yes, Adria. Oh, she's a genius. And rugged. Base is not so good, though. An idiot. So let's defer there, but she can actually come here and live there and make babies, genius babies. So, yeah, that should work out nicely. Okay, two buildings not working. Yeah, we can't help there. Not enough workers, yeah, well. And now the electricity problem is there again. We even have one more worker per shift now. So what's going on here with our wind farm? That's good. Let's upgrade to polymer blades. Yeah, everything is upgraded. Good. This one. No, it's not done yet. Yeah, I think we need some more drones. Available prefab. So let's put this one to 10 even. So like that. 10 drones around. And I, by the way, I feel, I was thinking about something. I wanted to provide some charging stations. Where do we do that? I've never built many of those. Recharge station there. So let's have one here. And maybe even one here. And now that we're at it, I mean, there's at the drone up, they can always recharge anyway, so but there's one here, so maybe we have one here as well. Recharge station there. Along the way. The next drone hub is down here. Yeah, well, we might even want to build another drone hub, like up here or something. That can also help out, because we will have some more, like in the very long term, we will have more domes over there. That was the whole idea of having this one here. Okay, so. Oh yeah, very good. Lots of people in here now. And I think like once, yeah, we have 19 electronics left. Now we are upgrading it once we have the electronics. But why do we have the scientists? Don't we have any jobs for scientists? Our spires. And we have one university, right? Yeah, there. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, that doesn't make any sense, by the way. You. Oh, by the way, where could they live actually? Is there any space here? No. Maybe that's the reason why they prefer to work over there. Ah, and all our seniors are blocking everything. That's the problem. Why? They should have gotten the rejuvenation treatment. Oh yeah, well. So actually, I think we need another dome. We really need the other dome, actually. So maybe we are actually building one now. And then we are transferring the seniors all here. I think that's better. So let's do build another dome. This here, it would not work out, but let's have a basic one then. This one like so. Let me put it here. And then this will be mostly a living dome. Like that. So this here. What was this? Accept colonists, yes. How did we do that again? Here, there. Inspect buildings. No. No. What? How did that work again? I mean, we could also make a complete dome with the seniors and then quarantine it, but I feel that's not the humanistic approach. So. Passages for work. Oh yeah. Age group. So seniors are allowed. Apply. And then this one here. Seniors are allowed. Yeah, then we are building that one. Oh, well, actually, now that we are at it, so actually, no. Let's build a medium one. We need to... I wonder if we can actually salvage the drones. Let's salvage this one. I wonder if the drones remain there. And then we build a medium one. Okay, good. Oh yeah, and they are just reallocating. Okay, good. Which also solves a little bit the coming electronics crisis. Do we have the engineers here again? Yeah, more or less. Oh, an orphaned drone. Oh, it's so sad. Well, then you, let's have a look. Which drone controller does have problems? Transportation drone up. You have 15 drones even. You are medium. They still have problems with 10. Yeah. Can't really help them right now. And this one is 8. Oh yeah. Yeah, then. Well, then we are sending you there. This one.
Resources are low.
Good, that's gone. So then we can build a medium dome here. Oh. Okay. Huh? Okay, well, I guess I didn't. Is it really so big? Yeah, well, it is actually. Yeah, well. Well, this will be our senior's dome. Let's build it there. And then we are going to destroy this nice living complex here. And they'll have a connection there. So here. No seniors, that's good. Or let's do it like this. Edge group. No seniors, apply. Next dome. No seniors, apply. Next dome. No seniors, that's right. There. Okay, yeah. Well, this one was the thing. You guys. No seniors, apply. Next dome. Yep, that's fine. You guys. Well, we'll get a change, but not right now. Yeah. Okay, well then, let's wait until this dome is finished, and then this will be our senior hub, and then we are building some more stuff. So there. With all the services, so people are getting a good end for their lives. Electronics shops, why is there a scientist working here? It's a research lab. She's not even you work there. Oh well, it's overcrowded. Yeah, okay. Well. Yeah, we'll just build like 3 tenement blocks or something. Shuttle heavy load, yeah. Drone heavy load. Okay, we can speed this one up a bit. It will be a while before we have our polymers at the ready anyway. So this one was 300, yeah. Okay. Oh, and there are only 3 sectors left that we need to scan, alright. Alright. Now we didn't have any electricity problems during the night. This one needs to be upgraded with polymer blades. Yeah, it's all fine. Okay, good.
Resources are low.
Oh, we are down at 8 electronics. And we're at 79 there. Can we speed up something? No. We're as efficient as we can be. Yeah. 5 and 85. It is a race against time. Two buildings not working. This one and that one. Why not? Why are you not working? Oh, no one wants to work here anymore. Why? 90%. And we are going to build another drone hub here, I guess. In the corner. Once we have the electronics there. Two more points, and actually we can ready to land there. Oh, it was already this one. Oh, we could have landed it sooner. So you land there, but this one is back on Earth. We have one on Earth, by the way. Let's have one passenger rocket. No. Filter, we want tourists. Apply. What? Clause? No, that doesn't matter. Apply. What? Specialization? That doesn't matter. So there. No! Huh? Age group. Apply. Filter. Specialization. Tourist. Apply. So there. No loner. Tourists can be lazy. We don't. Chronic condition, no thanks. No. You need to be healthy to a degree at least. Idiot is okay. Idiot and vegan. A glutton, it's okay. We have enough food. Fit. Nerd tourist, melancholic. Hippie, that's nice. We have nice gardens now. Glutton, enthusiast, that's good. A nerd, alcoholic, lazy. Well, he can drink as much as he wants on Mars, of course. But on the other hand, like, it might be a good thing. Like, if they have more interests, then of course they will gain some more stuff, right? So. Chronic condition, rugged and lazy. Gamer and gambler, so that's a good thing. Oh no, the gambler loses sanity, however. So actually, let's not have any gamblers if we can have anybody else. And then that means the lazy and the idiot. The glutton will eat a lot. This one, gamer, they are okay. Hippie gains something in the park. Glutton, enthusiast, and nerd. They will pay money in our gaming shops, in our electronics shops. Composed gamer. Lose sanity. I mean, his chronic condition could be healed in the hospital, of course, right? Oh no, for that we need this other thing. Ah yeah, here we have a good one. Frederica. Axel composed alcoholic, whiner, vegan, hypochondriac, loner, workaholic, no loners, fit gamer, that's good. Then Erkenwald, Bertrand, coward and gamer. Well, that's actually okay. Yeah, a whiner. Now let's keep Bertrand in mind. Ah yeah, well, here we have someone. Yeah, why not? So then, tourist composed, coward fit, enthusiast, party animal. Not, maybe not too many party animals though. Otherwise they are just clogging up the... Oh yeah, here, that's a good one. No, 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 with gambling. Fit and workaholic, Corinna. There are seniors who want to go to Mars, huh? Just to live out their lives there. Well, then have this guy there for 12. Launch! And then they are ready. Okay, now we have the electronics as well, that's good, which means we can, once the missile touches down, we can immediately build another drone hub. Idle extractors. Building with depleted resources. Oh, okay, so no more water from here, but that's fine. So we get you out of the way. Very nice indeed. And our dome resources still under construction. So now we've got the electronics and we are building a drone hub there for 8 electronics. So, and you go here right in the corner. Although, no, maybe not. Let's put you, let's put you there. Well, actually, like this, so people can come around. I guess that's a good thing. And this way they are helping out here as well. Good. And then we are going to destroy our living complexes here and this one. And we are connecting them. Yeah, well, I had kept this one here free. Oh yeah, by the way, the drones can actually do something. Oh, let's do that once this one is clear. Oh, let's increase the priority so I don't forget about it. Can we flatten this one? It's blocked. You need to go away. I would love them. Oh no, actually no. Let's not do that. Can we actually flatten this just like this? Yes, we can. No, we can't. Without destroying the rocks? No. Would be wise to put this stuff here in there. Let's get rid of that. Ah, yeah. Like that. And then we can even use this here, I guess. Okay, there we go. And then we are building a connection here. And a cable as well, as additional insurance. And we are switching off the storm. And firstly, we are building some space. Apartments like this. One apartment. Now, a nice small fountain here, a nice statue there, and a nice alleys. No, that's too big. What is it? Small alleys there. So. Oh, actually, we don't need to destroy anything. We still have space here. That was the whole idea. Which means we are building the connection right now. Passage. Like this and there. Why doesn't that work? Sharp curve. Why doesn't it accept this? Oh well. No dome. Well then, like this. Well, and then we'll have... Yeah, we'll have just some more gardens there then. Decorations. Another small garden here. And small alleys there. Like that. So, and here, well, theoretically we could also just build one here like that and destroying the stone garden, although like over the lifetime, yeah, I mean people are enjoying it, that's for sure. 1,434 visitors over its lifetime, that's actually rather decent. So let's firstly connect this one and build all that, and then we are destroying it. And then we don't need to disturb the people who are living here. So, just like that. Alright, good. That's all good.
Resources are low.
Yeah. You are producing. Now we are increasing the factory AI. Another 20% in production increase. That means we are really churning out the polymers. Our water situation looks also okay-ish. By the way, we did have some new... Yeah, let's upgrade you for 50% more production. You are already upgraded. Let me just check something here. There are buildings. Life support grids, yeah, I guess the buildings. Is this production? Services, so, no services. What is it actually? And why is that? Production? No. What is the problem? Why is only that being shown? Inside building. Let's reset filters. That's a bit weird. No outside buildings. diner, grocer, art store, electronics, amphitheater, hanging gardens, medical center. That's not what I wanted. That is a bit weird. But what could it be? Other building. Ah, no, of course it's an outside building. Sorry, I'm... So... Production building, recharge station, concrete. Here, there. So, here, water extractors. Yeah, they are all... Oh, no, they are the moisture. Ah, yeah, here, so... There, this one. You are there, you get the upgrade as well. I could have done that a long time ago already, but it's fine. So, and... Oh, why don't we have the big one here? We have one big one here. The big water storage. We wanted to get rid of the other ones, right? Priority affects how often this building is serviced. Well then, let's reduce the priority on these ones here. And then we are going to build the big one here as planned. I would like to have the water out of it though. But well, we'll see. So, but I think this will be a good situation for our seniors. We can actually put it directly like this. Age group. Yes. Apply. So, close. And actually build another apartment block there, like that. Or even here. Like that. And we could have a spire here, by the way. Which one, though? Well, we could have an arcology for even more seniors over here. I think that would actually be a good idea, because also we don't have the arcology yet. And it costs 4 maintenance. Well, the water reclamation, no, that's not worth it. Let's have this one here, the arcology. So we have one in the colony. Might even look cool. Let's build it after our tenement blocks are finished. This one is supposed to accept. Yup, seniors as well, that's good. So we'll have one restaurant here. One diner. Let's put it there. One grocer. Put that one there. And yeah, also one amphitheater. That actually working like that. If we had the casino complex, that goes like this. Ah, yeah. Well, and we need the open air gym, of course, by the way. So let's have it there. Oh, let's have it here. Doesn't really matter where. The grocer. Well, and we might have another. Yeah. No, we don't have a casino complex. So we have one electronics store here. Yeah, I guess we should have one store of each type as well. Not that the seniors, you know. I mean, theoretically, they could actually have a longer way to get their stuff. Maybe one art store. It's also consumption, one polymer though. Yeah, but let's have one art store for them. So like there. And then we can have another little park here. How about... Well, now that we are going to destroy the stone garden over there, I guess it would only be fitting to have another stone garden. So let's have one stone garden here. Like that. And a small thing, like the small garden here right in the middle. There. And then we'll have another tile here. Good, that's being built. Good, it's connected now. It's all fine, you guys. They are all upgraded, that's very good. I don't know why our water production is still not up to the task. But I guess it's fine. Also, we could actually build one here, another one. Life support. Moisture. Yeah, I guess we should build one more here. And let's have it there. Oh, but by the way, it needs to be inside of the drone service area, of course. So, oh yeah, it is well within the service area, okay. Moisture evaporator there. Like this. And then the cable connection. Like this. Okay. And now we can get this one online. Very nice indeed. This stone garden says we say goodbye to this good old stone garden, but well, we can actually just bring it over there. Yeah, just transferring it. So. And then we are building. There it is. And then we are building one more passage there, like this. Can I actually do that? Yeah, like this. Or like that, actually, or rather like this, because then we can also build a, or we should be able to build, no, let's not do it like that, let's do it like this, because then we should be able to build the ramp, right? Like that, right? And the passage ramp. Does it work like that? No, possibly not. Now then let's do it a little bit further here. What's this actually? No, no, we can only start it here. Like that. And then the passage ramp. I think that it should work, right? It's 3 and 2. Two and three. Actually, it should work there. Yeah, but let's see. So. Just so that people could theoretically go around here or something. Well, let's see if that works. And let's. Yeah, this is higher priority. Okay, good. So. Oh, that's even called Heisenberg. Home Collective, yeah. Upgrading that. Okay, and by the way, we need a farm in here as well. A farm. So there you go, let's have the farm here. We're a bit wasteful with the space though. Yeah, actually, this is being built, huh? We don't need that there. Sorry. Like this, the diner. Small garden. And the art store. Let's have a diner. Instead here. The art store there. Or like rather maybe here even. Because then it's close to the stone garden. And then the one small garden here. Small alleys there. And it's another little fountain here, like that. So, and then we can build big things over here. Is this the grocer? Yeah. But we don't have the amphitheater. Yeah, then we have another amphitheater there. Okay, good. Like that. Good. So, and now it's time for the seniors. So here, age group, no seniors. Yep, that's good. And let's do it like this. Fly. They'll get enough time. To move dome there. Yeah, that's fine. And like this. Yeah, it's all fine. Yeah, okay, good. And then we are building the spire in here as well. So the Arcology. That's cool. Oh, that looks good, yeah. So let's have that. That will be nice. So there is a nice space bar here. Amphitheater, a diner. We'll have a diner here. I think that's pretty nice. So, and then we've got an electronic store there. She's a medic and an alcoholic. So, lots of space for people to come in. So, home collective. Everything is fine. Upgrading home collective. So, there you go. Very decent conditions for people. And then, by the way, this needs to be corn. And we need one more. Why is there? Where's our botanist who's out of work? Oh, there's no one. Okay. Well, by the way, then let's change our university for a moment to botanists, engineers. Yeah. Well, we definitely need engineers, but let's have botanists first. So. There. And I think that's a good thing. And this will free up a lot of space in all the other domes. And people will live very nicely. I wonder, by the way, the Arcology, what was the living conditions in there? We don't even know that. So we'll see. We'll find out. Maybe it's really cool. Who knows? We'll see. Could even prioritize this. It's not even super expensive. We do have such loads of concrete all around, so it's fine. So that's actually a very nice addition to the colony, I think. Really nice. Oh, by the way, sorry. So here, where are the passengers here? So the new space tourists. Oh, and by the way, you guys, say goodbye for a moment. And then this here. Ah, they are here. Okay, yeah. Well, they can actually return to Earth as well. We don't have anything here. We are not exporting any precious metals. But rather have a little surplus. Okay, because we are actually doing the Martian copyright, so let's export tech and ideas rather than anything else. Yeah, so that's our new stone garden. Very nice. I think this is a very nice dome. This will be a very, very nice dome. That's good. This one is now also ready and finished. We're a little bit low on food, apparently. I wonder why, but well, it's just a cycle, of course, right? This one here, but let's check our farms. No, this one is perfect now. This one is no, it's not perfect, by the way. So here, this here needs to be corn. They are good. They are here. Tourists go to the Olympus Hotel. They are very good. 12 of them, excellent. Yeah, they are very good. And now we can open up this one. They are all sector tourists, scanned. Right? Yeah. Opening up this one. No resources. The last sector, okay. Engineers working over there. Well, and I mean, we do have a lot of scientists around who are working, who prefer to work in the polymer factory rather than anywhere else. There are still some seniors here. Ah, but they are getting there. Okay. Oh, well, we are actually really low on electronics again, and very quickly. That's not so good. But well, can't help it now. But let's not automate this one. And I think we also need even more wind turbines over here. Oh, another rogue drone is attacking. Where are they going to? To the Moxie. Oh. Let's build some more wind turbines over here. Oh, and now we are actually out of space over there. Okay, then. Have one here. One there. Let's build another 5. Like that, and there. Okay, good. So I really want to see this one. Oh yeah, it's nearly finished. Let's speed up the time a little bit. And that will end our episode, but I really want to see the spire today. Shuttle load, heavy load, yeah, yeah. Always complaining. So yeah, lots of seniors over there, so. But it will be fine, so. We've got good stuff here. Yep, it's full of seniors. Yeah, that's really cool. Oh, no life support? What is going on? What is with our grid? And why? This one can travel back. No, you just wait there. Why is that? Why did... why... what happened? Domes without life support. Yeah, this one here. I don't know what's going on, but well, I guess we need more electricity. Batteries as well, because the max output excuse me, the max output is possibly not enough. Let me check something. So outside buildings, power producers and storages. So we've got this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's it. So 1,000. We only have an output of 1,000 plus our electricity. So much. How much is it actually? The wind turbine. So what are we producing actually? I wish I would say somewhere. Oh yeah, and this one here can already upgrade. Does it actually say? So I don't have to count everything now. No, it doesn't. Production right now is 600 bell. So we would have 1,600. Well, that would actually, it would cover what we need, right? Roughly. Yeah, it does cover what we need. Like 684 from our wind turbine and the fusion reactor, plus 1,000 from the batteries. So actually it should be enough. I don't know why we have these power shortages. Or did the... Oh yeah, well, no, it tells us right now where there is electricity, so... Actually everything should be fine. Got an output. And I actually made sure that we have different lanes. Also, by the way, there should be a power lane here as well, so... Because The transport tubes are supposed to provide something as well. It's a bit weird. And then here, yeah, everything should actually be fine. It's a bit weird. But maybe it's also a thing that it needs to adapt for a moment or something. Yeah, there. Yeah, so I guess it's a reaction time or something. Okay, then. Nice. And upgrade to home collective. So what's the situation? Your comfort of residence is 60. Which is way better, by the way. Now, that's cool. So, let's do it. 10 polymers for another 10 service comfort. So people will actually fight for a place in this grand arcology. Provides living space for numerous colonists, granting high comfort. Very nice. Very nice indeed. I'm happy about that. So, and that concludes our episode. Thanks for watching, guys and girls. That is our situation on Mars. What has been destroyed? The Moxie. Well, let's rebuild it. And quick, but we have enough. So, on Mars, it's good to have a redundant production. Oh, and by the way, what? Oh, yeah, and you need, of course, pipes. Forgot about that. So, there. There you go. Might even build another water tank over there. Just so that the seniors are feeling safe. Yeah. Let's do that once this one is finished. So I'd really like to prioritize the usage, but it's not possible. It's a bit sad. Yeah, well, anyway, so thanks for watching. I hope you liked this one. I think we made a very nice progress here with this, alone with this building and our concept of retirement. Let's see if that will work out, but I'm actually confident that it will. Well, and that's actually pretty cool here with the arcology. Should have built one of those for maybe earlier, but on the other hand, yeah, I mean, if I could start again and we didn't have the incentive to try out all the domes, then I would, as I explained before, I would only build the round ones, obviously, so we get one spire building, and then obviously we have one with the here with the medical center in the middle, or maybe even like in a star form or something. Yeah, If we look at it like we have one big in the middle, maybe with an arcology even, yeah, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, maybe around 6 to 8 domes all around, of which every second has this medical center, yeah, and then maybe 2 or 3 this grand park here, because that also hosts up to 20 people, so we actually don't need so many of those. Yeah, that, I think that's we'll see that, yeah, once we are building our best colony over here. But actually I would like to clear this one here first. 676 in there. So let's build some more concrete storage over there. Ah, there's already one. Yeah, so yeah, we've got lots of concrete here. But let's not make 100. I don't want them to fly something over. Have 60 and this one is 0. So let's just store this one here. So this concrete will remain untouched. Yeah. Yeah, I guess it's fine. So, and that concludes this episode. I hope you liked it. If you did, please do click the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you never ever miss an episode again. Hit the bell icon. And if you have any thoughts you wish to share, please do so in the comment section. You know you're always welcome. And we are continuing next time on Mars. Bye-bye.